spider under there.
So this was a pretty quick stand. I let out a howl. I started scanning. About 2 minutes later, I picked out a cow in the far horizon out there. I went to a little bit of pup distress. That cow came running all the way to us. Did like a little slow creep into the collar and dropped it right there by about 100 yards. Heyo. Took off after him. Pretty fun. What are you doing? I'm glad we got some entertainment around here. I'm just kind of boring today. This little thing right here is a pistol. What do you think? Thank you.
Got a walking stick? Oh, or a hitting stick? And I forgot to hit record, and I'd be so worked up. Right down, right there, right in front of me. Check that out. Go down. Big old male. He came in super aggressive.
Went to a little light pup distress. Kind of committed pretty much the whole way. That's what I like to do this time of year.
Thank you.
Alright, so we just smoked a coyote right here. We were surrounded by cows. We had probably over 100 head around us. The dog's freaking out. We haven't trained a dog really around cattle much, so time we had called in a coyote, big male, all the way in. I shot the coyote right after he saw him, and he was freaking out wanting to go after the coyote. So we just had chaos. We had a chaos situation on stand.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna go put this collar out upwind, right on this hillside.
Take Outlaw Plus, ready for pickup.
Looks sick, he's growing his legs. See, they're born with no legs, but they grow legs, and then they turn into frogs. See his little legs growing?
They grow so fast.
First time you've seen one, huh?
See if he can jump back in the water. Just got it down with the new 18X Sight 5, and it happened to be a headshot.
These two right here, Josh. There's two. There's three over here. See him stopping? He's stopping. Yeah. He's going to the bathroom. Okay. Take him. Drilled him. Good hit. It's a triple. Keep calling. Walk on the hill on the left.
It's a turtle.
Bye bye, turtle.
No, he's gonna be
stuck there.
Go on, get now.
It's okay, we won't hurt you.
Get your little butt out of here. Nobody wants you around no more.
There he goes, on to his life. As a turtle.
Turtle life, woo woo.
How you make a coyote and a rabbit. You make a coyote, you put one like that, one like that, and put it closed. To make a rabbit is one like that, one like that. See? Rabbit. Goodbye.
Alright, so we got some really high winds today. Farmer said he's seen some coyotes out here, so we're gonna go ahead and still give it a try. We'll crank up the volume and hopefully pull in a coyote. Go ahead and start the stand off with some Ico Po' Boy cranked up to 8. Then I got Spaz Pups in my Group Howl playlist. I'm gonna hit that right now, playing 2 sounds at one time. Pitch noise really cuts through the air really good. We got all set up this afternoon, let out a couple howls, had an instant response over top the hill. went to some pup distress, and we saw three coyotes come in hard charging, and this lead dog came in about 75 yards and dropped in his tracks.
The coyote was coming in and he sounded like,
pow. I gotta throw the dog over and the kid.
Slam over, huh? I'm kidding. I got this pretty tight. Here's a good spot. Don't want to damage the fence. That's how we get it. This is the funny one here. She gets in fights with more fences and gates than you've ever seen.
That's because I'm short.
Yeah, got them little legs. Them little legs to try to get over a big old fence.
Josh, help me.
Stuck. Well, see, I knew it was going to happen. I told you. This is the one. Push down on it.
Oh, my seat's stuck.
Oh, goodness. Whoop. Let it up. Wrong time. Look, we got him. Pinch right here. There we go. You got it. I got you. I got you. All right. On we go.
Dicks in my hand.
You got what in your hand?
You put your head in that barbed wire fence.
I think you guys should go first.
This is every day. On a coyote stand with the family. Have a lot of fun. A lot of laughs.
A lot of shitty comments.
A lot of shitty comments. You just said a lot of shit. I ain't gonna say it. Karma is something, man. I'm telling you. I got you on video doing that too.
The dog tripped me.
Oh my god. Gotta be quiet because we're supposed to be hunting and killing a coyote out here somewhere. If you didn't hear Bigfoot fall in the woods.
I'm just glad I didn't fall on a cactus. Can somebody help me up?
Yeah, I give you a hand, but it's covered in blood.
Alright, get the dog off of
me. Come on there.
How did you fall?
Darling. My lady.
Wolf. You stop it? You on it?
Yeah, I'm on. He's right at the corner. He's gonna pile out. He's cutting to the right. As soon as he he stops, so I was taking.
Are you on?
Yeah, I'm on. Yeah, he's right behind the collar.
Dropped him right there. Alright. Coyote down, man. Kale's working that coyote. First one he's ever really worked like that. That was awesome. 6 months old. He's gonna be a good dog. And that's coming from us knowing nothing about decoy dogging. What we do now.
Smell us. Smell us. I have to kill him. I'm gonna have to kill him. Ready? Ready?